Alrighty, hello, hello, hello. Let's see if we're getting game audio properly. Not seeing it come through, actually. Yeah, let's see. Feel free to let me know if the game audio isn't coming through. I have a feeling that may be happening. neutralize all enemies, huh? Faster out here. objective is dead. Oops. So I may have made a slight error there in what I was supposed to do. In fact, that mission seemed very easy. A cinch now that I think about what I was supposed to do. Just the wrench. pistol, but didn't need it. Whoa, what? Oh, shit. Thank God. That is broken on gamepad, which is really unfortunate. So, what I did that was bad is I flew way too close to one of the faction bases without really realizing it. And they shot me, like, immediately as I was speeding by. Yeah, I was kind of, it was kind of blowing my mind as well. I'll show you some more.
Thank you.
Oh no! I clicked outside the window! we get the 5 ships, we can unlock
hang in a different part of the galaxy so we can get some little more variety going. That would be good.
Well, wrong side of the ship. This is space, so you know I've got to navigate like this
around to the other side. Okay, well, let's focus.
Where's my ship?
Oh shit! I just walked out into space! Oh god damn it. Whoops. first polish pass, I should say. And it looks really good, and it's really fun, and I just really want to play it on stream, but I can't. This game I can, so I'm playing this game. That's how it works. Even though, like, an hour ago, I was like, oh, man, I wish I could just play Signal from Dolphin. Although an hour ago, actually, I was just playing Gravity Rush 2, so... Large Glitcher ship, large Sovereign ship. Very large Glitcher ship. I don't know about that. And there's no other hijacks. So might as well take the Grange project and do a Sovereign. Oh, I'm getting a little frame rate hitch. Something can only come in the butt. I'm sorry, what did I just oh god, hi, what's up, cutie? This is where a grenade actually would have come. Can I buy stuff? That was Oh, there's all kinds of mistakes. Now that I don't have a cat on me, bring the light.
And heuristics or whatever. They're just
you know, I think we're going to see a lot more, like, indie devs doing full procedural generation and stuff, and then just only picking one seed and just being like, well, that's the game. Could make a different game, but I don't know if it really makes a difference, personally. I'd like to see more of that sort of thing. Fuck you. I hate you, physics. I hate you as a
only cut. missions available. Oh. Want to go independent. Economy boost? Oh, shit. Sword. It's an economy boost, huh? It's gonna be tough to turn down, especially being so close to home. And being not so close to us. Are those ships gonna go and attack it? Is there a chance that this could not go so well? I don't understand what just happened. Like, in the slightest. Oh. Well, we could go here now, though. And we're gonna go here and get a mission. We're gonna try and do that mission, and then... Who knows what's gonna happen? So, we're gonna start this next life in a completely new galaxy, but with two systems? I don't know, Dom. I don't know. But, I hope there's some really good, crazy bullshit explanation to it. Hell yeah! Okay. Get a mission. Let's see what's in this shop. Thank you. final mission. Wait, didn't I say the last one was my final mission? Final mission. Actually, it might be kind of tight.
Jesus Christ.
Man, I wish I had time to go through the ship and loot it. Not that really that's even economically all that wise, but it's just something I feel compelled to do because of video games. Anyway, here's where I leave you.